Hi, I'm Joe Todd with PASCO Scientific, and we've got a new product coming out called MatchGraph. And with me today, I have Jacob and Jay. They're going to show you how this could work in your classroom. This is an exciting new app that's available for free at the App Store. It also is available for Windows and Mac computers, and it's an engaging way for you to introduce graphs to your students. And in this case, it's going to be position and velocity graphs. To make use of it, you would need a motion sensor, and then you would need some type of interface. In this case, because I'm using a tablet, I'm using one of our AirLink interfaces, which wirelessly connects through Bluetooth to the tablet so that we can collect the data. Jacob, could you please show how we connect to it?
Yes. The first step is to turn the AirLink on. There we go. The second step is to go to settings. And say I'm already on Bluetooth. And then you press the icon with the same code as the code on the back of the AirLink. And to MatchGraph.
All right, and then we're already connected here, so it's ready to collect data from the motion sensor to the app itself. And so the way you'd want to start it is students need to put their names in there. So Jay, why don't you start? And so he's going to do that by pressing on the little student icon, and then he'll enter his name. And then when he's ready to start collecting data, he'll just line up in front of the motion sensor, and then he'll press the little red circle up top, and then that's how it starts. There's a little 3-second delay so that Jay can get lined up exactly where he needs to be. And then you'll notice that there's a score. And as he is going backwards to try to match up that line perfectly, you can see that he's doing very good at this. He's done this a few times. All right. Now, let's set it up here. What did you, a 98.84. That is really good. That's better than me. Okay. Jacob, why don't you put your name in, and then we'll have you do a different one, maybe a little more challenging. You want to keep track of the students' names because this particular app keeps track of high scores, so you want to know who's got the highest score, of course, right? So we're going to select another profile, and the way we do that is with the little profile icon up top. And so you can see that we have different patterns, linear, nonlinear. In this case, why don't we try this one? This is kind of neat. It's a difference in rate of motion here. Okay, Jacob, you ready to roll?
Okay.
All right, so he's lined up again. He has that little 3-second delay. And he's doing great. All right, in the last part, he had to go a little faster so he could match up. Okay, all right, looking good, 93.96. Okay, still wonderful. All right, so we hope that this can be a great software for you to use in your classroom with your students this year. We have it on Mac, we have it on Windows, and it's free for the iPad. So check it out at the App Store today. There's resources on our web that can help you to know how to integrate it into your lesson plans too. But please, download it, try it out. Your students will love it. It's a great way to introduce students to interpreting graphs and motion.